Welcome to the second to last hangout. Right on. Well, I hope you guys liked that. That was my first time performing the Apprehension Engine for anyone. I like to come in this room and just kind of do that. It's settling. It feels very good for me. So yeah, a couple of days ago I was talking about possibly doing like a Witcher. Oh, is this my phone? What is? Can you guys hear that? I was talking about possibly doing like a Witcher Wednesday. And I played a little bit of Witcher today. I brought the Xbox Series X up and I played it and I love the game. I just don't know if it's the best for this platform, at least for me. It doesn't bring out any personality. I'm kind of get lost. I just want to focus on the game, really. So I do have the Master Chief collection of Halo, and I thought, you know, well, it's been a long time since I've played Halo 1, so, you know, this would almost be like the first time. So why not give it a shot? Let me turn some of this down. All right. How is everybody this evening? Are the usual suspects here? Oh, hold on one moment. How does one become a usual suspect? Well, I'd have to see your name kind of scroll up. Like Shredula, I mean, the Dracula of Shred. I mean, I too am the Dracula of Shred because I suck at shredding and playing video games, actually. Yeah. I mean, if I happen to look over and see your name and it's memorable, you become a usual suspect. I guess. But, all right, hold on one second. I'm just going to get everything situated. I'm going to put you on the standby screen for a moment. Hold on.